Governor Holcomb announces today Indiana will stay in stage 4.5 until August 27th. The state's current COVID-19 restrictions will remain in place. Holcomb is leaving it up to city and county officials to take any more aggressive measures, such as closing bars, which have been linked to a rise in cases among young adults across the country.